Hey guys, I'm going to start again. In another one, another part. Last time you couldn't hear me, but now we're going to do another part. It's going to be a supernatural. Okay guys. Oh no. Okay guys. So guys, we are in ice cap zone. So let's get ready. Oh no. Oh, come on. Not transforming until like 100. What? Okay, never mind. Oh, come on. This is amazing. No, I'm not going in there. This time we're doing launch bay soon. I get looped in here usually. Knuckles can beat this. Yes. Can't make this premiere shorter, let's make it longer by doing launch base zone. Let's do this. Oh wow. Well. Oh no. Sorry guys. That was pointless, but I had to do it. Where am I going back? I'm about to get more. Actually, let's just do launch base in the next. This is so simple. There you go, got another one up, so let's go and defeat Dr. Eggman, I mean Dr. Robotnik. Finally. There we go. Oh no. Okay guys, that's the end of the premiere. And now we are at launch base. Actually, no. Let's go. Okay guys, now we're going to go for launch base. Oh, that was disappointing. Oh, I remember this. There's one secret one down here. There we go. The first one. First act of launch base zone. We're going to do it right now. Oh no. Oh no, I'm almost out. need to find another big ring. There we go. That solved my problem. Kind of. Now let's go. Oh yes, finally! I haven't had this for days. We're about to complete the first series of Sonic 3. Yeah, I got a 1-up. That's awesome. Oh well, that's too bad. I didn't get out of there. Looks like we're going down on Super Sonic again. Oh, I love this thing. It's amazing. It looked amazing. Oh no. This is exactly why Thunder Shield is the best. You can grab rings. Oh man. Oh, I'm the boss fight already. Oh no, not this. 3, 2. I should have jumped. Oh no, I'm gonna run out. Quick. Eight. 6 seconds left. No! Oh no. Too bad I didn't get anything. Cause I lost all my rings. I don't wanna do a full gameplay with Knuckles. Too bad this place has water and I amazing. Need to get 100. Can't even get anything yet. Can't even get a snow. Why are they doing this to me? I didn't even get anything. Yes, at least I got something. Whoa, so close. So close. Wait, I never landed here before. Whoa, I got a jackpot. I need to get 100. Never mind. 9 minutes. Okay. Oh, how did that happen? I transformed into Super Saiyan. Oh no, I forgot to jump. Yes, I can. Now I got 100 rings. Can't wait for the second series. Oh no. Can't wait for the second series. Hope I don't have to go underwater. Sorry guys, we're commentary. I mean, this is going to be a really long video than all of my other videos. I'd rather abandon that instead of being there. Where am I even going? Let me just do a spam dash instead. Oh wait, I see. There. Oh, here. There. Oh, I need to get up there. Out the way. Let's use them. Come on. This boss is very easy. Oh my gosh. Tails died. Here comes Knuckles. Oh no. Knuckles is dead. Knuckles has just died. I really want to have the big arms, boss. Oh yeah, I forgot to do a quick save. Okay. I want to do a quick arms, boss. I don't think Sonic 3 has... I mean, Sonic 3 and Knuckles has it. I only got this. Okay, fine. Here. This is easy. Oh my god, can you guys see Tails over there? He's just standing right there. Well, that's too bad. I don't have big arms, boss. Okay. I really love this series. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed the Sonic 3 series, this is phase 1 of the series. Now it's time to begin phase 2. Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Sonic and Knuckles, eventually. Now we're in Mushroom Valley Zone. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Anyways, goodbye. Peace out. No, I can't do a spin dash here. Bye.